you can see here that we are doing the selection of the wood here for a project of a client. So we need a small dinner table. So we're just selecting wood for the shapes and all, and just looking, because it rained yesterday, so it is a bit moist. So there is a lot of curing that has to be done later. Like if you can see that we have to get rid of all this unwanted soft box here, and then a lot of cleaning and all that has to be done. But the shape of the wood, the shape and all is like perfect, beautiful. And this will become a very beautiful table. You will be along with us on this journey to see the progress of it. So this is the starting stage of the table, as you can see. And then just be with us on this journey now. So this wood will be cutting now here, and then we'll be putting it. So we'll just make a table out of it. First stage of the wood making process, selection of the wood.
This is a cutting machine that we use to cut the wood. So we'll just demonstrate how it is cut. Do the actual measurement and we just cut it off.
The life which remains inside. So this is how you get surprised. So you have to remove all these things, otherwise they will surprise you during your pour and all.
That nobody talks about is how you design your table.
As far as possible, just pour it.
Perfection, you have to do this.
कुछ अलग अलग स्क्रू मिलेगा, पर उसका काम वही है.
Now this is a special oil that we are using to give it a finish.